right, here is the newest one from Anthony. I'm going to check out Argent Facility, fourth map of my second campaign. Two amazing custom geo rooms are waiting for you. All right. Activate several panels in the facility to reroute energy. All right. Oh, people are shooting at me. What are you guys doing? Whoops. That's ammo. I thought that was grenades at first. What else do I got here? Oh yeah, her chainsaw, that's right. There we go. Get some ammo back. I don't even know which door I'm going through. This one. Sure beats the heck out of nothing. Another door has opened. I'd rather keep the health packs, I think. Is that just like environmental thing? Whoops. Static rifle use. Showing the almighty how powerful it is. Unwilling imp sneaking in here with these guys. Yeah, I really want grenades. Rerouting the energy. Reach outpost 3 for the other switches. Oh, that one was a little bit too obvious. Alright. Ah, this looks really cool. Awesome. The teleporter will bring you to Sector 3. A big outdoor expanse, I like it. Is this a vortex gun? Yeah, it is. Okay. Uh-oh. Who's causing me issues? Probably not you. There you are. That just doesn't look quite right, but that's fine. Okay, so I'm jumping through here, I take it. Fun times. Well, this is pretty darn cool. Where am I going? What can I uncover? Are there any secrets around here? Oh, there's a launch pad up there. Alright, let's go back up here. Oh, I couldn't get up there. Where am I going? Up here? Yep. Alright. Alright, someone was shooting at me. Where'd he end up? Aha! I'm gonna go over here. Oh, there's somebody. I don't think that's the guy that was shooting me, though. It's always fun to watch guys fall to their death. Okay, I'm gonna go up here. Secret. Alright. So, I got 3 out of 7 Doom toys, 1 out of 6 secrets, 1 out of 4 upgrades. Oh, I got a ways to go. Or I missed a lot of stuff. Okay, jumping back over here. Now where do I want to go? Doesn't look like I can jump over there from here. Huh. Oh, okay, these are actually... Whoa, swinging! Aw, dang it. Well, I found out where that imp was shooting me from anyway. Okay, so I can jump across these. Whoops! I needed to double jump, and I did not. Oh, boy. This is a really cool room. Okay, I figured that. Can I jump over here? Get up there? Is there a secret over there? Looks like... Oh, boy. I'm gonna try this again. I hope I don't fall again. Actually, I probably can just go this way. It probably takes me to the same spot. I like how I'm far enough away with this that you won't even react. Uh-oh. Oh no! I needed to double jump again. Dang it. Oh, there he is. Wow. It's one shot. Lethal. Check over here. Okay, it doesn't look like there was anything over there. Yeah. Now what did that do? I feel like there was something out here. Maybe not. There, I got the teleporter active. Nothing behind here. Oh, I just know I'm gonna be missing stuff out here. Oh well. Okay, buff totem. Well, that one was easy enough to find. Oh yeah, I gotta get my perk. See if anything looks suspicious in here. Hmm. power-up time. All right. Still missing a lot of secrets. Oh, this looks like a nice room. Oh, why are you buffed? There we go. Oh, quad damage. Vital upgrade. Whoa! How did I get so close? I never did finish off that cacodemon that I saw. Am I trying to select here? Who let the pinky in? Anything back here? Nope. checking for little possible secret spots. Well, I got 2 out of 4 of those. Wait a sec. What's this? Oh, lightning gun? What do I want here? Probably that. Oh, I don't know if I got it. Oh! Oh, good. Holy crap. What are y'all doing gathered in the same spot there? I don't think I can get up there. Alright, another room, big room out here like this. This one looks a little bit damaged. Oh, how did I miss? There we go. Oh boy. Who's shooting me? It's over here. Whoops. Nothing. Oh no! Okay. something up here, maybe. Secret encounter. Uh-oh. I mean, it was probably a good thing that I fell. Although I don't know what happened to those guys. They just, like, disappeared. Oh, I'm out of ammo with that. Well, that guy's still alive. Oh, okay, fell. Dang. Okay, let's climb up here. Oh, I can't climb up there. Oops. Okay, where am I going here? Who's still shooting me? Okay. There we go. This is really cool platforming. Whoa, that's bouncing me backwards. It's down here, armor. Oh, secret. So now I've got 2 out of 6 secrets. Oh. Where'd you come from? Whoa. I guess I did have to jump there. That's weird. Where are you guys coming out from? Is there anything else I want to... Vital upgrade. All right. All upgrades. I go in this door. Alright, I just need to find one more of those. Oh shoot. Oh, I still got a berserk there, huh? perfect. Now get back to the command panel and give access to Vega. I go back this way. No. There's one problem. The second Titan's location is one of the deepest pits of hell. The teleporter isn't powerful enough, but we can fix that by finding 3 power cores and installing them in it. The nearest is in the lab that you already visited. The core has been exposed by the Foundry's explosion. Oh, I missed a whole bunch of stuff.